kind of figures that the day I decided to talk about sun care, it's all rainy outside. Who else has skin that gets as red as a tomato in the sun? So in spite of its attempts to fry us alive, especially in Texas, where we frequently have 100 plus Fahrenheit degree weather, the sun is actually our friend. It provides warmth, daylight, and sends all sorts of positive signals to our body. It helps our body create serotonin, which has been linked to improved mood and mental health. It also supports the regulation of melatonin, supports our circadian rhythm, and improves our sleep cycles. Sunlight helps us synthesize vitamin D, which supports calcium absorption, meaning strong muscles and bones, and can even support proper immune responses, among a number of health benefits. But sunshine is also a classic example of how you can sometimes have too much of a good thing. Nobody likes sunburn, and of course we always have to worry about skin cancer and stuff like that. And a lot of us want to avoid sunspots, wrinkles, aging, or at least premature aging as much as we can, and loss of skin elasticity. So some ways to protect your skin is to, one, stay in the shade, wear a wide-brimmed hat, or covering your skin with thick, dark clothing. But for many outdoor activities, some of these suggestions aren't realistic, which is why we have sunscreen. So there are a couple of types of sunscreen, mineral and chemical. Chemical sunscreens are designed to absorb UV rays to protect your skin, while mineral sunscreens are designed to reflect UV rays from your skin. Now, some chemical sunscreens can degrade when exposed to UV rays, generating what we call free radicals, which is not something you really want. Actually, you don't want it at all. Some active ingredients in chemical sunscreens can also cause skin allergies. And sometimes these chemical sunscreens can be a toxin for the body, which toxins can cause undue stress to our bodies and can eventually lead to other health issues down the road. So you generally want to avoid those. If you can get a mineral sunscreen to reduce that toxic load, it's just one more thing your body doesn't have to deal with. Which is why mineral sunscreens can be a great alternative to help and protect your skin while also not allowing you to worry about other stuff in it. So mineral sunscreens work as a physical barrier, reflecting UVB and UVA rays for broad spectrum protection. They don't degrade when exposed to UV rays, and because they act like a physical barrier, they're effective immediately. The main mineral sunscreen filters are titanium dioxide and zinc oxide. These are both recognized as generally safe for all skin types. So doTERRA came up with their sun care based on a lot of these recommendations. They're mineral, not chemical. They're all natural. They're good for all skin types. And these formulas are nourishing, antioxidant rich, and hydrating. They also leave a minimal white cast, so they accommodate all skin tones. doTERRA sun care products are also free from any harsh chemicals, synthetic ingredients, including oxybenzone, parabens, phthalates, and more. And they also include a wide range of very beneficial essential oils that are well known for protecting, supporting, and helping healthier skin, such as frankincense, helichrysum, and carrot seed. There are also a number of ingredients in the sun care that provide nourishment for your skin. It includes something called tocopherol, this word, which is more commonly known as vitamin E. It is very nourishing and it is present in every doTERRA sun care product. Raspberry seed oil, avocado oil, and jojoba esters are nourishing ingredients that are found in the SPF lotion and spray. Shea butter and cocoa butter are found in the SPF stick. Aloe vera, red algae extract, and hyaluronic acid are nourishing ingredients that are found in the mist. The hyaluronic acid is particularly nourishing because of the hydration that it delivers. Bisalolol can reduce irritation and redness. Turmeric extract has excellent anti-inflammatory properties when applied topically, and this is found in the lotion and the spray. Aloe vera is obviously a no-brainer when it comes to using it in any sort of sunscreen and something for which soothes the skin. These sunscreen products are also considered reef safe. So many of you are going to see the letters SPF on sunscreens, right? And you might be wondering, what does that mean? SPF stands for Sun Protection Factor, and the number indicates how well the sunscreen protects the skin against sunburn. A lot of dermatologists recommend using sunscreen with an SPF of 30 or higher when using it on your face. Again, you also want to look for the words broad spectrum to indicate the UV protection, because that'll mean it will include UVA and UVB rays as well, which fortunately for you, the doTERRA sunscreen does both. So let's get into the types of products in the doTERRA Sun Care. So you have the doTERRA Sun Face and Mineral Sunscreen Lotion. You have the Body Mineral Sunscreen Spray. You have the Body Mineral Sunscreen Stick. And the Restorative Body Mist. They also just released the doTERRA Sun Mineral Sunscreen Daily Moisturizer, and it's designed to feel and function like a lightweight daily moisturizer, so it can be a highlight in your daily skin routine. The Mineral Sunscreen Daily Moisturizer is dermatologist tested and non-comedogenic, featuring nourishing vitamin E and antioxidant rich botanicals like Evodia, grapeseed oil, and CPTG frankincense, helichrysum, magnolia, ylang ylang, lemongrass, and red mandarin essential oils. It's best used before you go out into the sun, and like most other sunscreens, reapply every 80 minutes for best results. Also, if you need a little bit of help after sun, then you can also use this to help restore and moisturize your skin. Hope you found this video helpful and enjoy the doTERRA Sun Care product line. If you would like to get this for yourself and make sure that you don't pay a $35 enrollment fee with doTERRA, I have included a link below for you. Also, it really helps if you either subscribe, like, or comment on this video so that my channel can grow, or if you choose not to, that is great. Even if you dislike this video or leave a negative comment, it still actually helps me. Though I would prefer if you would leave that out. Thanks for watching, I will see you next video. Which is why mineral sunscreens, goodness. It is extremely nourishing. It's nourishing.